guys, this isn't going to help for you. But girls, when you wake up late in the morning and you don't want to do yourself, and you just want to throw your hair up, well, every time I do my hair like it is up today, people always ask me how I do it. And so I'm going to show people how I do my hair. And usually I have it wet, but it's not wet for Sam, so it's still looking a little different, but it's pretty much the same concept. So all you have to do for the first part is you just put it in a ponytail if you, most girls, put it in the morning. And then once you have it in a ponytail, all I do is you take the first ponytail. First you like fan the hair out around it, and you just grab it in whatever way you want to. It doesn't matter how you do it for the first one, if you grab it all or not. You twist the ponytail around twice. And then since it's like fanned out, you just take where the ponytail was and you tuck in the loose pieces of hair. Like this. And then since there's these hairs that you can't like tuck them all in the same one, you take another ponytail. And it's like a bigger one, so you just like tuck it around like that. Since you have the other extra ponytail you can tuck hair in, you just tuck it in. And then like bumps up here. I don't have a bob pin, I have one in my hair, but you just take it, you either can take it and tuck it underneath the ponytail up here, which is kind of difficult sometimes. Or you take a bob pin and you bob pin it down. It's in the morning when I get ready, and it takes me like 3 or 4 times while I do my hair because I get frustrated with it. Sometimes I don't like the way it looks. And I just get frustrated. And I always wear a headband, so I make sure that I don't like my hair straight back, so I make sure it's like bumpy looking. And that is how you put up hair. If you are lazy in the morning, you want to know how to do it.